I believe in a turkey call.
Do that at work and get fired.
Check, check.
Thomas.
Yeah. He's more important. I don't really say. I talk a lot of shits, but.
Come here, Thomas.
My spirit animal is a parakeet.
Oh my god, what is he shitting back
that
there?
That is fucking true.
Because he just got in.
Oh, he just got in.
Oh, because you were hogging it up. Rubbing one out, probably.
And now for something completely different. Don't say doo doo, watch it do it. Distance relationship too.
Are you ready?
No.
Hello.
Misfire.
Life.
There we go. All right. We are Squirt Vile from the Rock Hill area. This first piece is called Prolapsed.
Ooh. Roll out.
this next goes out to all the retail workers.
And
service
workers and bartenders. Anybody's gotta deal with the ugly ass public.
This song is called Karen. This next one has to do with religion and also toilets. It's called Porcelain Halo.
Wow.
Right.
Thank you.
Can I get a ooh woo? Can I get a hut
yeah?
Oh yeah!
No Kool-Aid man!
Everybody having a good time? This next song is about love and hillbillies. It's called Catch My Drift.
Side room, looks up and down the hallway, and walks across the hall into our bedroom. And like other people have seen him, and I've seen him, so it's like he's really there, and we all describe the same thing without telling each other. So he's like a Civil War guy, Confederate, but you know, we won't hold that against him because he probably lived on my property at some point. But anyway, this song, we call him the Dude, so this song is called The Dude.
Thank you. It's a love song. It's when love starts to die. It's called Gimp Suit. And you gotta start it all over again. This next one goes out to all the slasher horn people.
Oh, thank you.
Can I mix it?
What?
Thank you. I appreciate that. All right. How many people out there love serial killers? Just like two?
Dexter.
How many people watch the new Halloween? Wow.
That was in Charleston.
This one goes out to all of that. We'll be right back.
This next one is about love also. It's called Stickin' Dickin' Crazy.
Story of my life, man.
It actually happened to Sergio.
Go Sergio!
Go him. Ready?
Yeah.
So we got one more song for you guys, and then we're gonna have Splat up here.
Gonna get splat.
Splatacular.
Hey, how about Harriet Riff?
Yeah, give it up for Harriet Riff, guys.
And give it up for your bartenders. And tip them a lot. Buy a lot of beer or whiskey or whatever. Whatever floats your canoe. And this is our last song. And like crazy little side note, I wrote this riff with my very first band back in like 1982.
It's called Nut in My House. It's about an analogy.
Thanks to Harry Rick. Stick around for Splat. It's gonna be fun.
Awesome.